The Queen has also carried out an Easter tradition, presenting Maundy money to pensioners at a service in Oxford. She gave purses containing 87 pence to 87 men and women to mark her 87th year. The recipients were chosen for their work in the local community. It's the first time the ceremony has been held in Oxford for almost four centuries.